The Messenger of Allah used not to enter any house in Medina. Except the house of Sulaim radiallahu anha. Besides those of his wives, when he was asked why, he said, I take pity on her as her brother was killed in my company. Hadith Bukhari Sharif, Volume 4, Book Number 52, Hadith Number 97.